My name is Art. We're from Possibility Studios, which is a makerspace in upstate New York. And this is just one of the projects that we messed around just because I wanted a frog on a bike. That's it.
Alright, so this is Jupiter Joe. He's going to talk about everything he's got here.
Hey there, guys. It's Jupiter Joe at Jupiter Joe's Sidewalk Astronomy. Here today talking about our booth right now. We have a lot going on this weekend. Aside from just doing regular visual astronomy, Jupiter Joe's tries to incorporate all different types of astronomy outreach. So when you have kids that aren't really interested in looking up at the sky, we like to introduce them to some of our rovers. And the first rover that we had them do that with was t.e.a.c.h.u.r. t.e.a.c.h.u.r. was designed to look like Sojourner, which was the first rover that we sent to Mars. And t.e.a.c.h.u.r's got a personality all his own. So whenever we introduce people to t.e.a.c.h.u.r, we like to say, hey, say hi to t.e.a.c.h.u.r, and he will say hi.
Hello, my name is t.e.a.c.h.u.r. I am the Jupiter Joe Sidewalk Astronomy Rover. My name is an acronym and stands for Terrestrial Education of Astronomy for Children in Urban Regions. What is your name?
So, he likes to hear names.
Nice to meet you. Are you interested in working for the space program?
Yeah.
You look like you have the right stuff.
Thank you.
And we realize it's not always about business. We realize some people don't want to always hear what's going on in space or something like that. Sometimes people just want to be entertained. So he has a little comic personality.
Hey, would you like to hear a joke?
Yeah.
A neutron walked into a bar and asked how much for a drink. The bartender replied, "For you, no charge."
That's my favorite.
Ha ha ha, that was humorous.
So it's designed in a way that keeps people engaged, keeps people talking, and really gets kids inspired. This shows you the night sky. This is one of our supporters, Celestial Chart. And the great thing about this is if you go to their website, or even if you go to my website, because they're linked on there, it'll show you the current sky map for the location that you're in. And that way you know what planets are gonna be visible, what other objects will be visible in the night sky. So it gives people at least a quick idea of what can I see that night, and can I get out there and see it if it's clear outside. If you visit my website, I also have an astronomy dashboard. And that astronomy dashboard lets you know what the current weather is, what the current seeing conditions are, what other objects may be visible, where the International Space Station is, because you can see that from, you know, here on Earth too. It's really close. So definitely come out and visit us. It's www.jupiterjoesastronomy.org, and you can learn a lot more of the different things that we do. Thanks for stopping.
Awesome. That's cool. I'll put that
Thank
on my
you.
Channel too.
There you go. I appreciate it. It was a pleasure meeting you. Good luck in school. That's great, man. That's-